Do you know how to make flying ball fly back obediently? There are many ways to play in here that you haven't tried.
Tilt the flying ball backhand minus 30 degrees. Keep the left and right level and push the flying ball forward. After flying for a certain distance, it will automatically spin back. Tilt the flying ball backwards, throw it up and forward horizontally, and then it can fly in a whirlpool. Tilt backward and throw the flying ball upwards. It can spin.